Gracias a mi cuestión más.
Sí, yo creo que como más.
No puedo hacer quitarle. Digamos, ahí reconocía directamente la cámara. Entonces, ya ahí se está transmitiendo de chorito mío. Pero no logro quitarle estos. Esas líneas.
Ah, ¿quedan en la grabación? Ah, yo creo que era para orientarse.
Sí, eso es lo único. Pero súper bien. Lo que pasa es que no puede bajar la presentación del muchacho. Voy a preguntarle a su
computadora. ¿Está usando la computadora de...?
No, no está.
Pero yo podría poner un cuadrito con la presentación, que se vea más claro a la vez. Pero el link que me dio, que es el y la cámara entonces está conectada a la electricidad, no gasta batería, pero ese es el único detalle, pues. Esas líneas, que no sé. Cuesta ver. Es que ahora el muchacho... Porque aquí ninguna tiene un SD3. Entonces, pero
ay, pues se pone aquí ese proyecto ya también.
Podría.
Okay, and now we take a break at the beginning and go on our class. We know this has is many panel something. In the afternoon, we will talk about this pattern in detail. The adult and the nympho mainly use and suck leaves and often make the leaves. From this pictures we can see there are many insects on the leaf. And we know we can see many colors. Let's see red, green, and black. Okay, and also it is another color is yellow. Are you ready? Ready? We call it white fly. Later, we will talk about this pastor in detail in the morning. This pastor is an important pastor that have outbreak in North and South China. Just now, we can see the two patterns. One is ant, another is butterfly. Both pairs feed on the fluid with the skill and make leaves young and two tubes. Yes. Later, we will talk about why this butterflies is a bacterial type damaged differently on various vegetables. Fresh pears, vegetable leaf blade shrinker, shrinkage, yellow and visible. Honey, but needs taste list and weight loss. Feed vegetables such as tomatoes are equally mature fruit. Come to mature. Two, woodlands and honeydew secreted by pasture causes soot, blot, and blackens the leaves, doing harm to photosynthesis and appearance. In the market, the supermarket, we didn't want to buy it. To have the bad appearance. From this picture, we can see the distribution. This is a map of China. This is the adult of butterfly. Is the egg. Is the egg. Usually in the field, we count it because it's very, very small. This is the harmful, which is harmful to the chickens. Another kind of sucking pest. Is mites. It is different, very different the pest. But we call it pest because it eats our plants. So because it have eight legs. And the insect is six legs. Put plants to 100 is and 13 specialties in 32 families. Main host plants beans, cotton, corn, sorghum, peach, veg, sesame, eggplant, weeds, and so on. The pasture sucks the back of the leaves and damages the whole plant, making burning wounds and dropping production. characteristics of the occurrence. Most of them are multifold past multifold generations of polynomial and the overlappings of the generations. Three, cluster of the leaf apex disperse and spread with the wind. Four, dryness causes the outbreak of the pest, carrying the wind where the temperature is over 30 temperatures and 70% humidity is hindered the reproduction of the pest. Harder to control. Harder to control. That is to say, difficult to control it. Control it. Because it occurs very soon. Because the number of this pest is big. Is large. And the water flies air. Later we will talk this best in detail. Control technology. Just now we talk about if we want to control my pet, we need to know the model and animal and the habit. Agriculture. Towards the matter to prevent the outbreak of the pest. But we just talk that the way it was agricultural control, control physical control. The last one is as we can see, was the editor. Does. We will talk about this as detail. Section 3. Comprehensive control of vegetable pests in protected areas. In many countries, we will develop those protected vegetables. The current character is fast pest development high effectiveness resistance to the pesticides seaweed damage 4 less influence on nature control factors such as environmental and nature energy 5 especially then in the open field close related to the cultivation second, the main problem in pest control. This is the pest pesticide resistance becomes the outstanding problem. Because the pesticides can pollute our environment. According to the statistics, the resistance and sometimes two pests technology is will become outstanding because of the ability that is resistant to chemical insecticide. Two, serious the misuse of chemical insecticide in vegetable species. The control of the bad vegetable is the main chemical pesticide. A gene to need for the training and the gene enhancement of self-decision ability of vegetable farmers. And the product is technical to carry out timely training and the promotion of the integrative pest management. So the entrance mode of pest in the greenhouse. Three major enhancements. Before the concept of greenhouse, comprehensive control of vegetable pests in protected areas. One, three TGS. Given the special ecological conditions of vegetable collections and the characteristics of pests, the implementation of the pest of safety possible prevention for most, and a comprehensive approach is needed. Control the number of the pests below the level of the economic loss, and to meet the requirement of green vegetables, which is of high and important with low cost and non-chemical pesticide. This is the strategies to introduce the methods to control the vegetable pests. Technology is agriculture. It is biological or physical. And the last is the chemical. But first, we need to investigate and forecast. This is the strategies about vegetables to control the pest. Now, talk about the white fly in detail. Because the white fly is distributed everywhere in all the world. White fly and its green control. We can see these pictures. These pictures we can know the white fly. This is the adult. We can't see the eggs. You can't see the eggs. Butterflies. Just now we see it, isn't it? We can see the butterflies adult. That's all by the what we can see the flower and the eggs. Because butterflies are small. That typically meet on the side of plant leaves. On the side of plant leaves. So usually we can see it. They come as the family and tiny. The only family in the simple families and it don't die. All the 500 specials have been described. In the butterfly is comprised by 1,550 specials. From the pictures we can see the adults. And this picture we can see there are many the number of these is many butterfly adults and butterfly on the side of the plant. This is the infection plant by this butterfly. We will talk about three components about the butterfly. The first is distributions and taxonomy. Because this aspect is very important to all of the world. Second, reproductions and metabolism. Third, agriculture threat. We need to know how to control it. As soon as we want to control one pest, we need to know its habit and forecast it. The Paleoidea are a family in the suborder Stegnarigo. And at present, comprise the entire simple families related to the simple families Phyllidae. From the pictures, the down pictures, we can see this is the white fly. The color is white. This is black. Paleoideans are small insects. First, we need to know they are very small. Most specials with a wingspan of less than 3 mm and a body length of 1 mm to 2 mm. Many are so small that their size complicates their controls in greenhouse. Because they can only be excluded by spring with very fine mesh. In fact, they can enter mesh so fine that many of their natural enemies can't come in after them. So that unchecked butterflies populations in greenhouse regularly become overwhelmed. Because it is very small, so its enemies can't find it. So it's very difficult to control it by nature. Cuando dice que Jesús ve ellos el screen, micro screen, to see it. This is egg. This is egg. When you find the, this is the first star. First star. This is the second. This is the second star. It's very small. You wear in the field, we can't see it. Because it's very small. This one is a 10 view. This is a third star. This is a pupil. From another is a dot. It's white. The color is white. Just now we can see the four. The four stars is very different. Very different. And very small. Very small. Some giant white flies specials exist. Some of the special is bigger, but it also very small. Some of which may exist, you see the 5 millimeter in size. This sometimes is associated with the sexual dimorphism, in which one sex is much larger. This phenomenon is very usually in the insects. We can see the picture is has an interesting phenomenon. The female is smaller than the male. This is a female. This is a male. Like most of the mobile miracle and also aerotic diary have well developed antennae, which in most specials in this families are 7 seconds. In usually we can't see the antennae. From the screen, we can see this is its antennae. And it's about 7 segmented. This is a 10. This is a 1 segment. This is the display in the electrical screen. We can see it's the segment, 7 segments. 5, 6, 7. And in many hemipedia, there are two procedures which generally in the adenoid are placed at the anterior minus of the compound eyes. The compounded eyes themselves, however, are rather remarkable. There are many examples in anatomy in which the upper and lower regions of the compound eyes give both functionally and anatomically. And in some families that are adapted to living on water space, such as the jungle. From this picture, we can see the compound eyes. This is many small eyes comprise the large compound eyes. summarize can live in some places and because it have common eyes, it can live in the water, such as the jungle. Both sexes have function with the mouth parts, and the two pairs of the membranes function means the flower means and the nice much reduced, now modified into any such effect or content like structures as well in some other video, such as many of the co-cult. We can see that this white flower, the white flower, is very small. This is wings. This is wings. It's a function. The butterflies have two pairs of wings, two wings. The insects and their wings are various marked are mounted according to specials. And many specials are covered with fine wax powder, giving most special flower. The flower is usually the color is white. As to the appearance, hence names such as Eleuterodion. The root refers to the ancient Greek means flower. However, not all specials are white. For example, this black butterfly. Black butterfly. From these pictures, we can see this is the black butterfly. It can better, it is a very bad thing better to the leaf. We can see this butterfly bite is the wax produced by this. This is the larva of a butterfly. This is adult. The legs of are well developed and fairly long, but aggressive, and in contrast to it is not adapted to living. The digestive system of the Eleuterodion is typical of the stegnarical, including the filter, chamber, and all active stages of the Eleuterodion, accordingly produce a large quantity of honey. This pest can produce honey. Another pest is active. It also can produce honeydew is sweet. It tastes bitter, sweet. The annuals is adapted to the presentation of honeydew to symbiotic specials, many ants. The ants can eat the honeydew. But the ants doesn't eat the butterfly. The honeydew emerges from the anus, which is inside an opening called the auricle, on the dorsal surface of the counter segment of the abdomen. This orifice is large and is covered by a cilia. It is a taxonomically diagnostical because it varies in shape according to the specials. Within the orifice, beneath the cilia, there is a chakra like bindu, it appears to be walking in the exposure of a body. And in fact, at one time, was wrongly assumed to be the outing that produced the honeydew. Now let's demonstrate the second term about this, about reproductions and metamorphosis. The acts of aneuploidy generally are laid near each other on the foot pad, usually on the leaf. Usually it produces its acts on the side, in spiral patterns or acres, sometimes in parallel acres. The egg is elongated with one level and produced into a pedicel, which in some species is longer than the rest of the egg. After fertilization, the pedicel grows into a stalk. This is an egg, of a butterfly. Reproductions, another reproduction, reduce value. But at least some species can reproduce pathogenically by an automix. However, apparently all males are pathogenically produced by aminoticals. The females, however, can mate with her own males offspring, and thereafter produce eggs of both sexes. That is to see, the one butterflies can produce his is the offspring. There are generally four larval stars. All these stars are more or less in the shape of a flattened adipose wing with the bristle and vector fields. The vector body of a butterfly, we can see the wax on the body. The first instar has a functional legs, though short. Once it has inserted its starlet into the larva to feed, it settles down and no longer use its legs, and they degenerated after the first endogenous. From then until it emerges as an adult, it remains attached to the plant by its mouth parts. That is to say, its first star can move, but when it becomes the second star to be, it doesn't move. It eats the plant by its sucking mouth parts. The final star feeds for the worm, then undergoes changing within its skin, seeding, fin, feeding and growing a new skin, forming water amongst two pupae. When a pestle becomes a pupa, it doesn't feed the plant. In doing so, the insect doesn't shed the larva skin, which it remains as a protective pupae and which dry out. Meanwhile, the pupa spins this skin, developing into a fledged adult that usually is visible through the wall of the pupae. The pupae splits open as the imago forces its way out. The adult is become of the pupa. From this picture, this is the electrical screen. We can see this item is very big. Usually, we can't see it in the film. From this picture, we can clearly see it, the body of this item. We can see it has a stem. This stem is a function, and it usually inserts the leaf. It's the leaf. And we also see this material is the wax. This is the first star, the star in electrical screen, the micro screen. Let's go. We can see there are many lines on the body. This is the second star. This is the third star. This is the pupa. From the scanning electron microscope, we can see. They are very different. This is the antenna in the scanning electron microscope. Just now we know the how to recognize the butterfly. We also know there are many, one butterfly can produce many eggs. This pupa's species is analogous to the pupa forms of the angle gauge, and it reads quite of the terminology and conception. Some authorities argue that there is a little function and no logically contributes for the distribution between the thermal level and the nemo. Some have long been in favor of dropping the term nemo's entirely, and certainly apply the term level to the aerodynamic. This is an angle load. It includes adult Lower, pupil, and then X. If when life have this life, it is belong to either animal goat. From this picture, just now we can have four phenomena. This is we can see is three. X enforce adapt. Now this is the unknown. We call it the simple mental morphologies. Three, agriculture. In warm or tropical climate, and especially in greenhouses, butterflies present major problems in crop production. Worldwide economical losses are estimated at hundreds of millions of dollars annually by infected by butterfly. Despite this, we can see, in spite of its color, it's a butterfly that attacks zebras. We can see this country is infected by butterfly. This butterfly is a black butterfly. This is the captured butterfly. Various crops. We can see there are many butterflies on the leaf. We can't see the level of butterfly. This is a silver leaf butterfly. Past of many agriculture and ornamental crops. This is a greenhouse butterfly. It's a major pest of greenhouse fruit, vegetables, and ornamentals. I see this pest on the Museum of Costa Rica Museum. The tree, so much trees. Although several species of butterflies may cause some crop losses, simply by sucking several when they are very numerous, the major harm they do is indirect. Firstly, like many other sucking and videos, they secreted a large amount of honey that supported you unsightly or harmful infestations of suitable. They can produce honeydew and produce this honeydew is infected by fungi. Better appearance. Secondly, they inject the cell that may harm the plant more than either the mechanical damages of feeding or the growth of the fungi. However, by far, their major importance as crop pest is their transmission of disease of plants. We can see this disease of vegetables. This disease is transmitted by the wet lab. The most prominent two disease vectors among the alveoli are the specialist complex in the genus tomato, and the transmitted African cattle mosaic. In golden mosaic, in dwarf mosaic, in caliper mosaic, tomato yellow leaf curd, tomato mott, and other voices in the family's genome. These plant voices is transmitted by we can see these voices release each result to the loss of the worldwide spread of emojis by type of voices such as B, tomatoes, by type of B. There are a number of about 30 by types about this butterfly. Continues to cause the single crop losses, which are expected to increase demand is naturally increasing. Pesticides used on many crops. For example, tomato beans, casserole, cotton, potatoes, sweet potatoes. From all these pictures, we can see these plants. The wildfires. All these plants. This is the first picture we can see. In China, we can see the tomato. Like a tree. It can produce one tomato plant. Tomato. It can produce about 100 years. This is B. Efforts to develop an environment that integrates pest management systems with the goal of reducing insecticide use. Reduce insecticides because the insecticide is bad for our pests and pollute our environment. Aim to re-establish the ecological equilibrium of predator. And the micro controls that were once in place. This technology method is the green control. These methods also can protect our environment. So many materials. A major problem is that white plants and the carrier can infect many host plants. These problems are complicated by difficulty in classifying and detecting a new wildlife by hybrids and big probabilities. Our diagnosis of climate disease depends on using molecular techniques to detect and characterize the horses and wildlife which are present. We know the molecular techniques can detector and calculator, the vortices. A team of researchers is transverging and is working together in order to follow disease development using dynamic modeling to understand the incidence of disease spread. In the model was discovered in Florida. We see the our campus level. We can see some standard as two detectors series using dynamic modeling. Just now we can know the butterfly can transmit the disease by bullets. It also produces lots of crops. Butterfly feed by trapping into the fluid of plants, introducing the toxic cells, and decreasing the plants overall turgor pattern. Since butterflies can gravitate in large levels, the butterfly plants can be quickly this is disease transmitted by butterfly. This is a tobacco. This is the tobacco plant. Further harm is done by mobile growth encountered by the honeydew butterflies secretly. This may also seriously impact the ability of farmer to process cotton harvest. We can see there are fungi grow on the leaf, fungi. Because the honeydew. Butterflies share the modified form of hemiplegias, the hemiplegias in that the mutual species begins life as a mobile individual, but soon native to host plants, the species before the adult is called a pupa. Though it shares little in common with the pupa species of pollen in tabulous insects. Now, today we know the potential for the butterfly. We also know it can transmit many kinds of viruses. It produces lots of crops. So we need to control it. Yes. Why the flies control is difficult? We know it's very difficult because it's very small. And complex. As butterflies rapidly develop, it's resistant to chemical pesticides. The USDA is the abbreviation in the United States Department of Agriculture. Recommend users integrated programs that focus on prevention and rely on cultural and biological control methods when possible. This method is the green control. Because these methods can protect our environment. Initially, the pesticide's applications may be necessary to control heavy infestations. Repeated applications may lead to screens of butterfly that are resistant to pesticides. So, only use of selective insecticides is advised. Care should be taken to ensure that insecticides use will not kill the natural predator So, if you want to use insecticides, you must select it. Because the insecticides can't kill the natural predators of the butterfly. As far as it is before, butterflies control your body contains many kind of these. Growing the leaves using the insecticide setting. So it's a nasty. You add soap, so in the pesticides, to control the butterflies. And it is environmentally friendly options. And this way, you can see the biological messages have also been proposed to control butterfly investigations and maybe help with the chemicals methods. Washing the plants, especially the upper space of leaves, it helps reduce the number of the pests on plants and make their management of by the other messages more effective. But flies are also attracted by the color yellow. This color can attract the butterfly. So it can reduce the number of butterflies in the greenhouse. So yellow sticky paper can seal so as a trap to avoid infestation. Another non-chemical means. The leaves detection in combination with the holding or vacuum of diseased portions as well as the removal of any sections that is heavily infested. Pesticide use is not ideal in the case of controlling butterfly. And widespread contaminations can be costly. It is best to avoid this problem with aggressive preventive measures. Just now we said the chemical insecticide is the last method to control pests. We need to use the green control methods. Another non-chemical means is the predators of butterfly. Several predators and parasitoids may be effective in controlling butterfly. this we can see the green lacewing, ladybird, minute bird, and pencil bugs, and mites. Also, integrated management of butterfly can as well as be done using biopesticide based on micro such as fungi. The fungi also can infect the butterfly. It's a biological control. Okay, but another means, another chemical means. Green leaves with the larvae having the more curious appear epitopes, so will attack butterflies as well as other pests, including aphids, in bugs, spider, in hollow, larvae, among spiders, skewers, and thrips. Just now we talked about some non-chemical means. We use this green controls to control the butterfly. If these messages can't control butterflies, we use the insecticides, chemical insecticides. In the afternoon class, we will talk about the attitude control. Attitude control. In detail. Okay. In the morning class is over. So, afternoon class time is 2 p.m. Okay? At the beginning of our afternoon class is 2 p.m. Okay? Now, the morning class is over. See you afternoon.
Algunos puntos de organización, muchos want to mention a couple of points about organization. Es importante para la gira del sábado, aquellos que no han enviado la confirmación si van a participar o no, que lo hagan hoy para poder separar el bus y el almuerzo, hay que organizarlo con tiempo, entonces eso tenemos que hacerlo. Entonces ahora viene Marilyn, si no viene ahora antes del almuerzo, entonces en la tarde va a pasar la lista para que aquellos que no han confirmado, por favor, lo confirmen. Lo segundo es, mañana van a tener una clase interesantísima sobre cultivo in vitro. Entonces, es para confirmar con ustedes, aquellos que no tengan, bueno, vamos a hacer una sesión un poco teórica aquí, teórica pero muy práctica, en el sentido de que son como aspectos, no los fundamentos o la teoría detrás, sino cosas muy prácticas del laboratorio. Y luego vamos a pasar al laboratorio del CIRES a trabajar un poco en las cámaras, preparación de medios, etc. Entonces, si hay alguien que considera, yo ya todo eso lo sé, ya tengo suficiente experiencia, entonces, y no quiere ir, considera que mejor no participa, entonces nos avisan por favor con tiempo porque se queda más espacio para que aquellos que de verdad no tengan experiencia, pues pongan las manos en la masa, como dice. Es muy importante la asistencia también, nos está pasando lista todos los días, en la mañana y en la tarde, entonces es importante que asumamos el compromiso de participar, ¿verdad? Lo más posible.
Thanks for your time to attend the Delta Liz lessons. So now I think it's a lesson time. So this afternoon the classes start at 2 p.m. And now can we gather here and take a photo? Take a photo with Dr. Lee. So, I think to bother you some time, let's gather here and to do it together. Let's move together.
Más certificado, no es una lista, no es importante, no es importante.
Sí.
¿Volvemos a estar aquí?
Creo que más bien van al laboratorio.
Una pregunta.
Sí.
El aire